Jai Guru. Here I am Dibyendu Chatterjee presenting this lecture on different types of CNOT gate and their operations. Now these are different types of CNOT gate. Here it is the 2 qubit CNOT gate, it is 3 qubit CNOT gate, and it is the n plus 1 qubit CNOT gate. CNOT gate means control NOT gate, that is the NOT operation is controlled by other qubits. Here this is 2 qubit NOT gate, that means here number of control bit is 1 and number of target bit is 1. This is 3 qubit control NOT gate, that means number of control bit is 2 and number of target bit is 1, and it is its transformation matrix, which is 8 by 8 matrix, and it is a n control NOT gate, that is number of qubits for this NOT gate is n plus 1, that is number of control bit is n and the number of target bit is 1, where the transformation matrix is a 2 to the power n plus 1 cross 2 to the power n plus 1 matrix. Now I am explaining here the operation of CNOT gate, that is 2 qubit control NOT gate by truth table. Here you can see the truth table of a 2 qubit control NOT gate. Now you can see if the control bit is gate 0 and the target bit is gate 1, then after operation there is no change in control bit and there is also no change in target bit. And if the target bit is gate 0, the output also gate 0. And if control bit is gate 1 and target bit is gate 0, then there is no change in control bit but change in target bit. That is gate 0 transform into gate 1 and gate 1 change to gate 0. That is the NOT operation is done when control bit is gate 1. Now I show you using IBM Q. Here IBM Q launched a new version of IBM Composer, and I am explaining this gate operation by this new version of the IBM Q. Now login to IBM Q by email, and if you register your account through other accounts, then you can log in through other accounts. Now here I have already run those operations and I am showing you just the output result and their circuit. Now here you can see CNOT, and this is the this is the composer. And this is the result which I have done earlier. This is the simulation result. And here you can see circuit diagram, transplant and one original circuit diagram. This original circuit diagram means which I have designed in circuit composer, and transplant means which is actually transplant to the IBM quantum computer, and this one I will explain later. Here this is the result. You can see here, you can see for the first operation when control bit is 0 and the target bit is 0, then output will be 0 0. That is the control bit also 0 and the target bit also 0. Here you can see these two actually the operated bit. This is the control bit and this is the target bit. Here you can see you will get a 0 0 at the output. Probability is 100%. But if you run in real quantum computer, what will happen? Now you can see transplant picture. As I said earlier, that I will explain it later classes. And now you can see the output result for a real quantum computer. So in output result, you will get 95.7370% get 0 0 at the output, and 1.56%. get 0 1 at the output, 1.66% get 1 0 at the output, 1.074% get 1 1 at the output. That means when IBM quantum computer run this CNOT operation, then there is some probability to change the state of target bit, to change the state of control bit, and the change the state of control and target bit also, but the probability of getting get 0 0 is maximum. That is, if the target bit is get, if the control bit is get 0, then the target bit is, the output of the target bit is get 0. Now you can see this is the circuit of a control NOT gate. Target bit is gate 1 and control bit is gate 0. So at the output, control bit is gate 0 and target bit gate 1. That is, no change in control line or target line. So you can get this result exactly theoretical value by simulation process. You can see the target bit is get 1 and the control bit is get 0. The 100% output achieved in the simulation process. And for real quantum computer, here you can see this is the real quantum original circuit, this is the transplant circuit, and this is the output of real quantum computer. Now you can see in real quantum computer there is a huge probability of getting get 0 0, and maximum probability is get 1 0, is 66.016%, and there is probability of getting other state also. Now I show you the target bit changes its state from gate 0 to gate 1 or gate 1 to gate 0. This is shown by IBM quantum computer. It is the simulation result. You can see the output, what will be the output for theoretical value. The output at the theoretical value, you can see if control bit is 1, if the control bit is 1 and the target bit is 0, the output of target bit is 1 and the output of control bit also 1. And you can see the result is get 1-1 and probability is 100% in simulation process. And for real quantum computer, there here you can see the output of the real quantum computer. That is, the probability of getting state ket 1-1 is 57.03%, and there is also a big probability of getting the state ket 0-1 is 30.27%. Here you can see 57% exact result we get by running in real quantum computer this CNOT operation, and lot of error is found. Now go to another operation. Here input is control bit is 1 and target bit is 1, so the output will be ket 1-0 and the input is ket 1-1. Okay, here you can see the simulation result. The output is, it is the control bit, it is the target bit. So here you can see target bit is changes from ket 0. Sorry, target bit is changes from ket 1 to ket 0. Now you can see the original quantum computing output. Here you can see 86.035% of output. And these are the other probabilities. It is a good probabilistic value at the high probability of getting ket 0-1 at the output. Ket 0-1 means ket 0 of the target line of the output and ket 1 at the control line output. Now here you can see a 3 qubit control NOT gate. Here this is its, and it is the truth table of 3 qubit control NOT gate. So if 2 bits control bits are kept 0-0, or either of the control bit is kept at ket 0, then there is no change after the operation on the target bit. Now here you can see, okay, so if the control bits are ket 0-0, then there is no change in target bit. And also, here you can see if any one of the control bit is ket 0, then there is no change in the target bit. That is, after the operation, target bit is same. Here you can see if the control bits are ket 1-1, then after the operation, target bit changes its state from ket 0 to ket 1 or ket 1 to ket 0. Now I show these operations in IBM Q. Now I am showing you the operations of 3 qubit control gate, but if I show you all the operations, it will take lot of time. So I will show you just 4 to 5 operations of 3 qubit gate. Here you can see if inputs are ket 0-0-0, that is control bits are kept at ket 0-0 and target bit also kept at ket 0, then what will be the output? As the truth table show, output should be ket 0-0-0. Here you can see output is ket 0-0-0 and the probability of getting this output is 100%. That is, the target bit is also ket 0 and the control bit also ket 0 at the output. Now I will show you the output result of real quantum computer. As I said earlier, this transplied section I will explain early, I'll explain later. Here you can see getting the probability of gate 000 is 66.504%, and there is other this is the probabilities of getting other states. It is the actual result which we want, and these are the noises. Now if we simulate this circuit, then the output of the target bit should be gate 1. Here you can see output of the target bit is gate 1, that is no change in the target bit, and 100% probability of this state. And if we run in real quantum computer, the output, here you can see the desired output is 60.84%, where there is no change in target bit and there is no change in control bit, and other 7 states are the noises for us. Here you can see there is 20% probability that the target qubit can be changed. So now if any one of the control bit is gate 0, and then what will happen? Here the simulation process, here you can see there is no change in target bit, and the probability of getting the desired output is 100% in the simulation result. Now if you run in real quantum computer, what will happen? Here you can see desired probability of desired output is 53.125%. Here you can see no change in target bit, but in the other case these output are the noises. You can see a 20% probability of getting gate 001. That means the target here, the target bit is flipped, so this is actually noise. Now I show you if the control bits are gate 11. Now what will happen? Here the simulation result, in the simulation result you see the target bit is flipped in the input. Here you can see the input target bit is gate 1, so the desired output result is 100%. But run on real quantum computer will give you different results, as you see earlier cases here. Now see, the probability drastically changes for the real case. Here you can see how much noise you will get for real quantum computer. Just only 39.35% you will get the desired value. That is the desired value. The target bit is flipped from gate 1 to gate 0, and the control bits are unchanged. But in all those cases, either control bit is changed or target bit is changed. This is our desired value. So there is lot of noise in real quantum computer. So I have shown you the operation of 2 qubit and 3 qubit control NOT gate. N control NOT gate, N contentment means N, if N is greater than 2, then it cannot be implied on this IBM Q. And in the next class I will explain different types of control gate and their operations. Thank you.